Hi guys. I know I don't take the best pictures, but I really love my little fireplace. It heats a room nicely. It's smokeless, doesn't need electricity, and best of all, it's super cheap. It looks sweet to me. It took me 10 minutes to set this up in my living room, and here's the brick layout. You'll need 13 clay bricks, about $1 a brick. Next, you'll need a couple of cans of canned heat, or take a couple of cat food tins or canned meat tins and fill them half full with rubbing alcohol or some of these other products that are out on the market that are quite cheap. If you use rubbing alcohol, you have a better burn with the 99% rubbing alcohol as opposed to the 70%, which just means less water in the mix. Let it burn. Some of these take 2, 4, sometimes more hours to burn out, but you can reuse the cans. Here's an innovative contraption that uses a mason jar, copper coil, and a wick to burn many hours with a more focal and concentrated heat. I'll leave a link in the description below on how to make those. But I didn't want to strictly use liquid heat, so I got a tomato tin, filled it with lard. You can use shortening, stuck a candle in the middle of it, and voila, a candle that burns for a few days. So I started with 2 cans of the liquid heat to dry out and heat my clay bricks. And when they ran their course, I took the tins out and replaced them with my awesome candle. This kept the bricks radiating, but from what I am told, even without the candle, these bricks stay hot and radiate heat for many hours after the heat source is finished burning. You can cook and boil water on this little gem of a fireplace. Now, I just set this up today, but I have no doubt I'm going to love it for a long time. It beautifully heated up the room. I put a tin on the back of the wall to protect the wall, but I noticed the bottom bricks stay relatively cool and progressively become hotter. The only thing I was missing was this magnetic fan for the top. I know Chloe Birdshoot likes laying in front of it. I hope this video helped someone out there that needed it. Give me a thumbs up or leave a comment for discussion. Thanks for watching. God bless.